Watch out for that. Also going to find some big bypass backups out of the Hill Interchange. About a 5-6 minute delay or so up to I-94. And remember to get traffic up.
Wow. That wasn't a good look for Mike. All right. It's a